Jimmy Uso still on spaghetti legs right now, not delivering the full effect. Behind those strikes, takes down.
Cover by Dawson. Is it enough? Over the leg here and a kick out. Another near fall for the Revival and McIntyre's team. Again, the very dangerous Shane McMahon still at ringside.
Jimmy's in a bad way right now, right in the corner of the Revival and Drew McIntyre.
Uso, as well as anybody, understand great tag team technique and strategy, and that's what Dash and Dawson are implementing right now. Plus, they happen to have a Scottish psychopath on their team tonight. The ring has been cut in half. Jimmy Uso is far, far away from both Roman and his brother Jay.
Yeah, this is a classic Revival style. Revival and the Usos love to get back in the hunt for the Raw tag team titles, currently held by Ryder and Hawkins. Separation created. Did not want to be there. Look at a fight out of the corner. Oh, what a right. Oh, down goes Dawson.
Can Uso make it over for the tag?
Critical moment in this matchup.
Now Dawson runs the interference again. Jimmy Uso can make the tag.
Jimmy almost there, not quite. A spine buster cover by Dawson for the victory and a kick out, and the Revival and McIntyre still in control.